There have been several improvements to Merge Pattern for Mastercam 2020. You can now use Align to Face or select a transform method such as Dynamic, Mirror, or Scale to position the merged part geometry. Mastercam applies the result color to the merged geometry so that it's easy to identify for further editing. The Reselect button has been renamed Select, but retains the same functionality seen in previous versions of Mastercam. In previous versions of Mastercam, you were limited to merging part geometry into the active level. For Mastercam 2020, you can choose on which level merged geometry will be placed. The new Levels group on the Merge Pattern function panel has three options. Active Level merges the part geometry into the current file's active level. Merged File Levels places the merged part geometry on its original levels. Offset By places the merged part geometry on new levels whose numbers are offset by the value entered in the field. The merged part geometry stays separate from the target part geometry. Mastercam applies your level preferences after you click OK or OK and Create New Operation. Merge Pattern accounts for any level modifications you make to the levels options when you use the Dynamic, Mirror, or Scale methods to position the geometry. However, if you select Active Levels, Mastercam ignores these modifications and merges the part geometry into the original part's active level. You now have more control over the attributes of your merged part as well. In previous Mastercam releases, the Use Current Attributes checkbox applied only the system color and level to the merged part. In Mastercam 2020, you can now apply the current system attributes for color, level, line style, point style, and line width to the entities in your merged part. For more information on enhancements to Merge Pattern for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.